Here's a massive mood-killing mistake loads of guys and girls are making in the bedroom. Bad hygiene. Your breath, your feet, and your undercarriage shouldn't have a bad odor. If they do, you need to do something about it. Scrape your tongue. Use odor reader in your shoes. Wash your junk, for heaven's sake. And make sure that the people who are sleeping with you enjoy being around you and enjoy the lovely fresh scents that come from your body.